Greetings to our nonprofit community and all of our many partners. We're approaching the finish line on a year that none of us signed up for. While we may not be sad to see 2020 go, the lessons learned during these trying times are ones that will make us stronger as a community going forward. From a leadership perspective, we can no longer forget that our teams are made up of whole people. I mean, we've looked into one another's homes. Our colleagues are people with lives, with partners, children, pets, and even laundry running in the background of meetings. From these glimpses, I'm newly aware that wellness and balance are more important than ever, and work is only one part of our lives. So I encourage you to take some time to rest and restore during this holiday time so that we can show up in 2021 for our community that needs us so much. Happy holidays, and see you in the new year.